Welcome, dear game freaks. Welcome to another episode of our Christmas zoo. And as promised, today it's time for the polar bears in our zoo. This is the last animal from the Arctic pack that Planet Zoo published on the 17th of December. So, while I start the speed build in the background, I tell you what I'm going to build. So, in the beginning, we start with, you know, prolonging the main path, and then we'll build a little plaza where we will build in the end a house for some shops and for a station of the gondola. Then you will see me build to the right side of the plaza some kind of tunneling, and in the end this section will function as a panorama view on the polar bears, so the visitors can have a face-to-face view there with the polar bears. Then you will see me build here and there, building some mountains in the background. I will do this, like, let's say, more often in this speed build. I think in the end we will have like 4 or 5 mountains. Then you will see me build the gondola drive with that I was a little bit struggling in the beginning, so you can then later on see me building some sections again to make it look a little bit nicer. And then you will also see me removing the pillars and building some custom pillars by my own, so it fits a little bit more to the habitat and to the building where the gondola drive starts. Then you will see me build the station itself with the windows and all the decoration and stuff and so on and so forth. Later on, quite at the end of the speed build, you will see me build a path going halfway around the polar bear habitat. Quite natural, you know, it's just like the visitors, they could go for a little walk around the polar bear habitat, and then this ends up in a viewing tower, which is quite at the first, on the top of the first mountain. I would say that's basically it, what I've been doing on this habitat. Due to the fact that the polar bear needs a lot of space, the speed build today is a little bit longer as usual, because it takes time to build this. So if you like what you have seen in this speed build, please don't forget to put a thumbs up and to leave a subscribe, so you can also stay tuned for the next episodes. Thank you very much, see you soon, bye bye.